Bergeron. Beverly dangles against Steckel. Cross ice, the one-timer scores! Tyler Seguin! Well, a lot has been made of the youth versus youth. Seguin versus Kessel, and Seguin gets the first one.
Well, speed through the neutral zone, good puck support. I mean, that's a two-on-one coming across the blue line. That's a thing of beauty. It's a good decision with the puck to make that tape-to-tape pass. Beverly with the great speed. You're going to back people off. The Bruins get into the formation that they want. We just talked about with the first power play unit on the ice how aggressive Toronto wants to be. Now it's the guys that are down low.
Seguin catches it between the skates on the backhand, works on Lyles, draws it wide, flips it toward the middle. It's deflected as Lyles gets a piece of the pass. Now it's Clark MacArthur dangling. Seguin slows him down in the neutral zone, kicks it to Bergeron. Bergeron fakes, looks for Seguin. Seguin the tap. Oh, an incredible goal! Tyler Seguin with golden hands, and he's got two to goodness gracious, is this guy's skill set unreal?
Then to this pass coming through center ice. He's trying to make a play to the middle. That doesn't work. He tried to delay. Now he's trying to get his positioning in the neutral zone. MacArthur makes a poor decision. You got to keep your feet moving. Don't turn the puck over there because skill players will burn you.
And drops for Bozak. Fires it into Corvo's skates. Second chance. It's off Corvo's skates again.
Enough back pressure on the weak side by Tyler Seguin. It allows Corvo to come across in man-on-man coverage.
Bergeron to Marchand to Bergeron to Seguin. Closing. He scores! Tyler Sagan's first NHL hat trick. Three unbelievable goals as he hits the bend in the pipe to finish the hat on Hockey Night in Canada.
Oh, the ability to play and learn to play all three zones. We just mentioned back pressure on the weak side. Toronto thought they might have a three on two. He's got coverage on Crabbe, and now he's got to get all the way up the ice. He does it with timing. He doesn't go too early. He's not premature. He comes across for support, and now I'm going to kick it into gear once we get across the offensive blue line. I'll get in behind Komisarek, take a beautiful pass from Bergeron, and what are my options? Do I have a play off that far post? Maybe a subtle drop of the left shoulder, and they get Scrivens to get off that near post, and he just roots it.